Kobe Bryant.
Yes. His book is a wonderful book.